I'm on site at Dulwich Green, Harold Ambus Group's latest project. There's going to be 77 apartments here, split over two buildings with a large courtyard in the middle. It's due for completion in September. Let's go inside and take a look around. Away across the ocean.
Out in the horizon.